Ukraine's territory on 5%. Ukraine's territory is mountains, and the rest part of the Ukrainian area is flat. Yes. Also, if you have Carpathian mountains, you can see pictures. Also, we have Crimea mountains and the Black Sea. Can you give next slide? Yes. It's very nice, and it's the most popular place to have a rest in any seasons of the year. Do you know, maybe, can you guess why our sea called black, the Black Sea?
It's black.
No,
it's dead.
It's in the ancient times, it's called the death of the Sea of the Death. Because years ago, sailors were afraid to catch a storm in this water because of the absence of islands at which they can carry. Also, the Black Sea was given the name because of the lack of oxygen in this water, and the water prevents the development of a lot of microorganisms, and it's making appear black. Yeah, okay, and we can see one video here. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Полина, я
проверяю. 2 minutes.
A small peninsula washed by the warm waters of two seas, the Black Sea and the Azov Sea. Millions of tourists from around the world have visited Crimea and continue to come here every year to admire the unique beauty of this wonderful land. You haven't been to Crimea yet? Then pay us a visit. Enjoy the stunning beauty of the Crimean nature.
And now we have this traditional, baking. It's called bublik. Bublik, yes. And the task of this game is you need to say the phrase "Дякую". "Дякую" it means thanks. Yes, "Дякую". Can you repeat, everybody? "Дякую". "Дякую" за. "Дякую" it means for. "За" for. "Бублик". "Дякую за бублик". "Дякую за бублик". Yes. And now you should take one бублик. Yes. Take it. Put in your mouth. Do not bite it. And you should say "Дякую за бублик".
"Дякую за бублик".
"Дякую за бублик".
"Дякую за бублик".
Okay. One more time. Another one. Okay, I'll start.
"Дякую за бублик".
One more time.
"Дякую за бублик".
Okay, you try.
cantando de Juan Ogata. To Mexican, I give big hats and burritos.
Yeah.
All are happy now. Dance.
Stop!
What's wrong with you?
I have nothing.
What do you want?
I want salad and pork.
About Ukraine.
Okay, and the most visited
largest McDonald's in the world is located in Kyiv, in the Kyiv railway station. Last year he served, 2 million and 1,300 visitors. We have a big McDonald's. Yes, maybe. Also, we have the most longest metro station, subway station. It's called Arsenal, and their depth is like 100 meters. Also, it's Taras Shevchenko. Yeah, do you know him?
Yeah, I know the football player.
Taras Shevchenko. He is the most famous poet in Ukraine, and in his honor was built the greatest number of monuments in the world. And also. We have the Ukrainian national traditional Ukrainian musical instrument. It's called trembita, and it is the longest in the world.
From the beginning?
Yeah.